will be conducted by the National Weather Service at 11 a.m. each Wednesday. If there is a threat of severe weather, the test will be postponed to the next available good weather day. Reception of this broadcast, and especially the warning alarm, will vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, can sometimes occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in good working order. To provide the most consistent and dependable warning service possible, the warning alarm will be activated for hazardous watches and warnings for the following counties: on Long Island and Southeast New York, Nassau and Suffolk, and in Southern Connecticut, Fairfield, Middlesex, New Haven, and New London. Once again, this was only a test. Here is the extended forecast. Saturday, partly sunny. Highs in the upper 60s. Saturday night, mostly cloudy. Lows in the lower